You'd have an easier time sneaking up on me, darling, if I didn't already know your scent.
Like I was saying, you're supposed to be dead.
I'm a lot of things.
Things that need to remain secret. You're a mutant? I should have known.
What are you doing here, Logan?
I heard your phone message to Wraith. I came here looking for Victor Creed.
So this is all your fault? Wraith came here looking for Creed, too. He got caught.
Yeah. And now you're here looking for Wraith. Small world. But why?
Here's a comm unit so we can keep in contact. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You gonna answer my question?
Help me find Wraith, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. Find a way to open those doors while I see if I can go hack into their mainframe.
All right. I'll help you. But then I'm going after Creed.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Thank you.
get you all busted up. Are you the best they got?
Incident in the lab this morning. A mutant attacked Dr. Schilder. Now he's in intensive care with third-degree burns over half of his body. Perhaps we should start sedating test subjects to prevent this from happening again.
Time to get to work.
Freezing sequence initiated. Phasing sequence initiated.
You come down here and find out.
All
mutants seem to labor under the impression that they're special. Better than humans. Homo superior. Bah! I know the truth. You're freaks of nature. Aberrations. You're a cancer that
must be eradicated before you kill off humanity.
Bub, you picked a real bad day to give me this speech.
Are you threatening me, mutant? Security will be here soon enough. But in the meantime, let me show you how I intend
on ridding the Earth of your kind.
You're nothing more than an animal that should be terminated!
Then what are you waiting for? Shoot me!
Still breathing.
Drive them back!
Fresh meat.
Detected.
Piece of me.
Personal log. Representative Robert Kelly.
I've just signed a contract with Shaw Industries. They are now primary suppliers of equipment to our project. Sebastian Shaw, the owner of the company, seems like a very trustworthy individual. I think I can count on him to keep our dealings a secret from the American public.
Developed a way to detect mutant genes from a distance of 5 feet. I hope this will be of help to law enforcement and military personnel in the near future.
Come on! Welcome, Dr. Trask. Access granted.
Door's unlocked. Darling, what am I looking at?
Let me patch into security cameras and find out. It's hard to tell. Let me check out the database. Oh my god. They did it. They built it.
What did they build?
A weapon designed to detect and terminate mutants. This is the Mark I Sentinel.
It's big. I'll give him that.
Don't you see, Logan? Once they build an army of these, it's going to be the end of our race. There's no way we can win.
Thank you. has been damaged.
Omega level test subject woke up during experimentation today. 23 close friends and colleagues died in the radiation blast. I personally terminated the offending mutant. We cannot allow
time to get to work.
Happen again.
said, beyond that nearby door.
How do I know I can trust you, darling?
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
Sir, I found Nord.
And Darkhold?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Ms. Darkholm is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
Logan, she's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.